Damn. Yeah, man. Had to come out here to Italy. Get that view. Most definitely. Well, I had to pick up my my new custom. Yes, sir. I'm learning little by little. I got the rims up here. Then changed around with the seats a little bit. Oh, I think it's gonna be an easy hobby. But I know what y'all came here to see. Let's go start this motherfucker up. Teddy damn wheels off. Guys, like I said, man, I'm up here learning, bro. I'm learning. I gotta fix some little things, get this texture on this rim, and I got a grill already going on the car. And I'm taking these seats out, doing an overhaul right now. Hey y'all, boy. Let me see where we at. Oh, see, that's where I want to be, right over there. I don't know about none of this shit. Yeah, I'm all the way over here. Put me over there, coach.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. What y'all guys think, though, for real, man? Y'all let me know down in the comments. Like, share. Better yet, before I even let y'all go, hold on. I told y'all I'm working, boy. Let me show y'all something. I'm gonna show y'all something right quick. Y'all ready? Hold on. See? Told y'all. Transform. Yeah. I'm coming. Yeah. Most definitely, we in here. And I'm gonna make sure I do this all the way right, too. So, yeah, understand that I'm, yeah, it's most definitely, hold on, so we don't get it twisted. Yeah, let's make sure we don't get it twisted now. Yeah, I'll be putting her on tomorrow. The next stop, gut that interior out. Yeah. It's time to go ahead and show out and get out here. Try something else other than GTA. And I'm loving this shit. Yeah, but till next time, guys.